Well, Alexandra, David, nearly 20 years of research and clinical study led up to the announcement today. This new drug won't just mask the problems people with Parkinson's face, but help correct the underlying causes.
If you'd ever know when you're going to come down with something that you have to stand up and say, I'm going to beat this.
Tim Hoffman's lived with the grips of Parkinson's for more than a decade, but a new breakthrough drug announced today by UNMC researchers could change that.
The goal of the medication and what we saw in the study is to help patients with Parkinson's disease function better.
The drug is called sargramostim, treating the causes of the disease instead of just treating the symptoms.
Our research has shown how we can give a patient a medication that can help change their immune system and therefore affect the total progression and the outcome of the Parkinson's disease.
Hoffman is one of the patients taking part in the clinical study. For 2 months, he got daily treatment injections and says he's starting to see a positive change.
I felt better and I had more flexibility in my activities.
Doctors say the next step in research will be to study how to make the drug into a pill so that it will be widely accessible.
I think our ultimate goal is to have this drug or a drug similar to it become FDA approved, so then it would be available for all patients with Parkinson's disease global wide.
Now, the results of this study also show improvement for neurodegenerative disorders like Alzheimer's and strokes. Now, there's no timetable on when this drug could become readily available for widespread use. Reporting near UNMC, Sean Everson, KETV News Watch 7.